it's me. I wanted to get on and talk to you guys about Sparkle Skirts. I am a huge Sparkle Skirt fan, and until I went to the Disney Parks Mom's Panel reunion in October, I thought I was alone, and I am not alone. I have an actual list in the basement of all of my friends that wear Sparkle Skirts and how they wear them and where they wear them, and I know they know what makes them different, and I know, but you guys might not know. I've been, I guess, collecting Sparkle Skirts for a couple of years now. I found them when I started doing a whole bunch of races through my Atlanta Runs Disney friends group, and I was like, okay, I think that's kind of neat. It's a skirt and it's pants. I'll try it. So I bought a black one. It has a pocket right here. Oh, black on black is really so hard to see. Let's do a color skirt because I have more than one. Okay, here's my color skirt. It's got a pocket right here, and you can wear the skirt pocket on the front or the back. There is no front or back, and it holds the plus size phones and all that other stuff. And then underneath this swing style skirt, there they are. It's got two huge pockets on the side, and I actually just did a review video in my basement to show you guys how much stuff I can pack in there. License, credit card, annual pass holder card, one Clif bar, three gels, an entire Mylar race blanket, my phone, my backup battery, my headphones when I was not wearing them, and I still had space, which was amazing, and none of it fell out even over the course of a 10K. I also took my black sparkle skirt, which was one of the original ones. They're not necessarily made this way anymore, but there's, oh, you can't see it, there's stitching underneath that I actually took, here it is, I took the skirt off of the pant, I cut all of this webbing out and removed this section and made an entirely new skirt based on the pattern, and that's how I wore my Princess Aurora Make It Pink, Make It Blue outfit for the Princess Half Marathon in 2016, and it was a lot of fun. I have since put it back together and have now been collecting more skirts. But it's not only just the fashion, the colors, the Disney bounding that you can do. It's absolutely about the function. If it wasn't wicking and it's not comfortable, then I'm not going to wear it. But I'm wearing the Little Mermaid, or my Little Mermaid skirt right here, and it has the high angled waistband, so you're not going to get a muffin top, and it comes like right below your belly button. I have my pocket on the front because I like to reach for stuff, but if you have a bunch of stuff during a race, you can of course wear it on your back. It's got a lot of movement, so I feel slimmer when I wear these because I feel like it's extremely flattering. But it's also got the shorts underneath. It's got huge, huge, huge pockets. I can fit both of my hands in this pocket and feel free to do whatever I want to. Not only do I wear these when I run, I also wear them to the parks. I can stick my phone in here and have it handy for changing my fast passes or taking the many pictures that I take of my family. If I'm wearing my magic band, all I have to do is stuff my pockets full of stuff and I go. And nothing really falls out with the exception of Expedition Everest. That lurch that you get at the end of the ride will absolutely knock your phone out of your pocket. Ask me how I know. But a whole lot of fun. I've listed my affiliate link on the side if you guys want to shop around, see what you might see that strikes your fancy. I know that the price tag looks a little high. You're thinking I could go get a pair of running capris from Target for maybe $15 or something like that. 70 bucks is no joke. But when I say the skirts are no joke, you absolutely get what you pay for. Absolutely. When the weather starts changing in Georgia and I get hot and I get sweaty and I still want to feel nice, if that's possible in 100% humidity, my sparkle skirts come out. Now you're saying to yourself, well, you can't wear a sparkle skirt every day of the week. Oh, but you can if you have enough. And the gem of my closet are my Muddbuster shorts. These are a sparkle skirt without the skirts. They're just the shorts. They still have the pocket right here. I know you can barely see the zipper and the glint of the film, but they also have the pockets on the side, which are mesh. They were originally made to wear during mud races so that all the mud, I know it's really gross, the mud would like kind of flow out of your pocket so you still have the storage. But I wear these suckers under skirts in the summer. I wear them under sundresses, and that way you get zero chafe, zero sweat, complete comfortability when you're chasing around your toddler and you have to like duck and crawl in a skirt. And it's just absolutely brilliant. I love them so much. Since I got on and started talking to all my other friends that have sparkle skirts, they sent me all of these pictures of them in all of their different patterns and the different lengths, because you can get long ones or short ones or customize them. You can make your own fabric and send it to them and they'll make a skirt out of it. It was really bad for my wallet because I started seeing all the different patterns that I wanted. So now I have my little collection. I hope you guys take a look, see what you think, and if you have any more questions, feel free to ask me, and know that I am a sparkle skirt fan for life. See you guys later.